I think the Corvette and the space program have a long history. Astronaut Alan Shepard, the first American in space, when he returned home, General Motors gifted him a Corvette. And kind of since then, it was a tradition among the astronauts in the area to drive Corvettes. A local dealer in the county wanted to gift the astronauts the Corvette, but they couldn't take it as a gift, so they did a special sort of $1 lease on the vehicle.